So that's how she escaped. Caught her red-handed. Now I'm going to follow her before she gets out from the cage. Bye for now.